On this day in 2006, Men of the Year with Robert Williams, the late Robert Williams, was released in theaters. Happy 50th anniversary.